Hi guys, Beaver here and welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. In this episode we are going to be hauling some house prefabs from here in Gillette, which is in Wyoming, down to Ogden in Utah. We are going to be continuing in our lovely Kenworth here that we have. So yeah, let's get in the cab and get on the road, shall we? Because we don't have time to hang around. So yeah, I do hope you're all having a great day. Happy Friday. The weekend is finally here. We've finally made it. See, I saw this job and I was like, oh, I've got to take that. Got to take that. It's perfect for a video. So yeah, here we are. Gonna wonder how complicated this is gonna be though, because we've got a dual trailer on this thing as well, so. Get ready to turn right. So, yeah, we are still grinding to try and pay off our loan that we have. We currently have around $40,000, I believe, in our bank, and we need just under 100 to be able to completely pay off the loan. So yeah, we are getting there. With each job that goes by, we are getting closer and closer. So yeah, maybe I'll take a couple of jobs, and then we will have enough to pay off that loan, and we will be making money that we get to keep, which would be great. Yeah, this trailer is even heavier than the one we were pulling in the last episode. Yeah, this is going to be very interesting, I think. Yeah, I think the first thing I'm going to do is when we've paid off everything that we owe and we have enough money, we're going to go and upgrade the engine in this because it is quite underpowered. Oh my life. Wow. Didn't fancy getting a ticket for running that light. Yeah, I hope you've got some nice plans for the weekend. Me, I'm probably just gonna be chilling out and, yeah, having fun. Saturday is my mother's birthday, so I'm gonna be busy on Saturday. And yeah, we've also got the Eurovision Song Contest if you're into that sort of thing as well, so yeah, kind of a busy night.
Please mind the speed limit.
Yeah, hauling double trailers is extremely unusual for me, as in the UK we don't even have double trailers, they are illegal, so yeah, let alone seeing them.
And then turn right.
I mean, heck, I don't even get to see them.
Turn right.
Wow, that car is flying. I mean, I'm doing 35, he must be doing at least 60. Same with that one as well. No chill. They're like, we're not waiting for you. And yeah, wait, they didn't, they're off. There you are, there's another one, and another one. AT speed limit, I've got absolutely no chance of getting up to 80. I'm not even going to get up to 60, let alone 80. Yeah, in between recording the last episode and this one, I went ahead and downloaded three mods. I think we've got a railroad crossings mod that makes things look more realistic around railroad crossings. As you can probably see, we have a new texture mod for the roads and highways and freeways and whatnot. They are all modded, and we also have real company names and names on billboards and whatnot. So yeah, hopefully it'll add that little bit of extra immersion, because I know that you guys all like that sort of stuff. Yeah, if there's any other mods that you want me to add, or you think that would be good to add in, do let me know. Let me know down in the comments, and I will go and check them out. And if I like them, or if I think that, yeah, that would make a good mod addition to the game, then yeah, I'll go ahead and add it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet for a bit, just so you guys can chill and relax. And yeah, I will start talking a bit later on in the video.
and then exit right.
All my life, slow down. Yeah, that nearly didn't end so well.
Keep right, and then turn right.
So yeah, we need to look for somewhere to sleep, because we are quite tired turn now. Right. So let's have a look on the map quick while we're at that red light. Okay, perfect. We've got a sleeping point all the way around here, so we could go to Rollins or Rock Springs. Maybe even Evanston. Keep going. Because how long do we have? We have 5 hours left for the rest stop. Please don't turn out on me, thank you very much. I thought he was just going to hit me then. Water textures are really nice. I do like the water textures in ATS and ETS. Very, very good.
And then turn right. Turn right.
You utter scumbag. Thought we were going to make that. But apparently the game had other ideas for us.
Thank you.
Okay, where is the nearest rest stop? It's gonna be down here, right. I think we will take a rest there. Hopefully that will also mean that we get some more daytime driving because it is just starting to go dark. Not that I don't like driving in the night time or anything like that, but yeah, it's just, not much to see really, so try to avoid it if at all possible. Right, I need to be careful now because that sleeping area should be coming up at any moment, and we don't really want to go flying past it. Okay, looks like it's up here on the left. There we are, rest area 1/2 mile. Okay, perfect. It looks like we can go ahead and sleep here. There we are. And a very good morning to you. It is now 25 minutes past 7. Turn those lights off, we don't need them anymore. Oh dear, someone's in a bit of a pickle.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn
So hopefully that should be us good now until the end of the journey in terms of resting. Yeah, it should be plain sailing from here.
Straight up.
Okay, I got a reduced speed limit now for some reason. Don't know why that is. I want to slow down. What we got here? Yeah, a broken down coach. That's not good. I am on it, woman.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
I didn't hit anything. What on earth? What was that all about?
Go straight up.
That was very strange.
Go straight up.
Yeah, hopefully it won't be too long and we'll actually be covering areas that we haven't been to yet. Because where we are right now, we've already been here. But yeah, we definitely haven't been to Ogden, so that's pretty much why I chose it, because it's somewhere new. So yeah, somewhere else for us to explore. Now, I always have that feeling that the game is out to try and get you with something. Either it's going to, you know, get you a red light or a crash offence or fatigue or lights, whatever it may be. And what's going on here? Have they had an accident? It looks like they have. Turn on our lights just to warn people that there is an accident ahead. Oh my, they're actually trying to sort it out. Well, that's a first. The AI actually managed to successfully sort out an accident. Well, I never. Okay, we've got a variable speed limit here. What is it? 75. Well, we're not doing anywhere near that anyway, so not going to be a problem for us. Okay, how are we doing on fuel? Let's have a look. Yeah, we're gonna need some fuel at some point. Probably before we're done here. How long have we got left? 177, and we have 260. Okay, so we should actually be good, but I think for safety's sake, we should probably go and top up at some point. Okay, what have we got coming up here? Is this somewhere we've discovered? If not, we may as well go ahead and take it and have a look on the map. Actually, I think we'll go to Evanston, so we'll set a waypoint. Oh no, go through there like that. There we are. That'll allow us to pick up fuel and discoverables as well.
Let's do this.
Perfect. Over there, little America. I mean, as if America isn't a big enough place as it is. Don't really need a little America inside America, but there we are, what do I know? Thanks! I'm pretty sure I had right of way there because I was already there. Surely he should have slowed down for me. Silly person. Oh, thank you very much. How kind of you. Right, where are we going? Looks like we're gonna have to go around here.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Probably not going the way I was supposed to, but there we are. Okay. What was that? Probably loan installments, wasn't it? Yes. Just worried that we got another ticket. Okay, that should see us till the end of the route now. Now, the next challenge is, where on earth is the exit? Okay, it looks like it's down here. You have discovered a new viewpoint. Oh wow. Seda, enjoy your own slice of life. Okay. That's over there. Drink, drive, lose. That's pretty accurate. Don't drink and drive, kids, basically. You're looking really safe for that. You utter scumbag, you set of lights. Just as I applied the parking brake, they turn. Seems legit. Please pull in for a vehicle inspection.
Thank you.
Okay, finally we are nearly there. Yeah, I do hope you've enjoyed this journey, guys. Well, that was close. Didn't intend it to be that close. Oh my lord, we were really close probably to getting a ticket there. Wow. Had a really slam on the brakes. My life. The last thing I need. Especially when we're busy trying to pay off this loan. When it's only going to slow us down and take us longer. You hit me, you silly person. My lord. Always your fault though, isn't it? It's never anyone else's fault. But clearly he must have saw that I had a long tread, so surely he should have given me a bit of a wider berth.
Get ready to turn left.
Say roadworks ahead. Okay, well luckily we're not going there anyway. We are going in here. Okay, where's the entrance? Oh, it's down here. Silly beaver.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Try that again, shall we? Wonderful. Okay, guys. That is going to be it for this episode of American Truck Simulator. I did hope you enjoyed that one. Let's quickly unbuckle here and see how well we did. Probably going to lose some money there because of the idiots on the road. Okay, wonderful. But yeah, that's it from me, guys, for this episode. And until the next one, take care.